I looked down and I realised that I have crap under my nail, like lodged, like my thumb especially, on both hands, but dirt. And then I put my hand back here and I realised that I have a bobby pin. No, I haven't done it. Left over from my show character. So I figured, to the subway, please plan ahead, because I clean my crap on my nails with a bobby pin, right? Good thinking, let's test that out. Sorry, I'm going to balance you on my knee. It's working, taking stuff out. Try the little side, actually. Yep. Look at that. It's all coming out. This is a great camera angle. Under the chin. Yay. Ha! Huh. Totally working. So. It worked. I didn't show it beforehand. Cleaned. So a bobby pin is good for keeping your hair in place, but also cleaning under your nails. Construction work happening on the subway lately. Whatever, that's not important. You know what's important? You know what's important? Testing, wonder things of time. You know what's important? Bobby pins. Nail cleaning. Alright, put that back. Boom. And my nails are? Boom. Clean. Ooh, ooh, ooh.